Let's make a Starburst candy pipe for tobacco use only. Use a razor blade to cut off the excess candy. Make sure to save 2 Starbursts for the bowl and 1 for the end cap. Press the candy together, make sure that it's nice and tight. Blow inside to make sure that you got airflow. If you want, you can shove the screwdriver in it again. You just made a pipe for under a dollar. Quit hogging it all up and puff puff pass.
This is some good shit, motherfucker.